Welcome back everyone. Let us discuss about different uses of different kind of mineral acid. All the three kinds of mineral acids: hydrochloric acid, sulfuric acid and nitric acid. Now let us talk about the hydrochloric acid. Hydrochloric acid is used in manufacturing of so many chemicals. It is utilized to manufacture different kinds of chemicals. And it is also utilized in purification of salts, because salts are found in impure form and it is utilized to extract, to purify the salt from its impure state. Then in descaling means in industries or in boilers or in various kinds of equipments of industries, what happens due to some kind of chemical work or any other kind of work, a layer of unwanted substance is deposited, that is called scaling. So hydrochloric acid is utilized to clean that scale, and that process is called descaling. Now next is, it is used in dissolving oil rocks means the rocks where oil is found. To break that rock, this acid is used to break the oil rocks, to get oil from the rock. So basically in drilling of rock, in dissolving of rock, to get oil. So this is how, these are the uses of hydrochloric acid. Now sulfuric acid is used in manufacturing of fertilizers, detergents, different kind of drugs, plastics, paints, chemicals. These are the uses of sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid is basically mainly used in different manufacturing of so many kind of substance, different kinds of chemicals. It is also used in automobile industries, in automobile batteries, in manufacturing of automobile batteries. So these are the uses of these acid. Now next is nitric acid. Nitric acid, it is utilized in manufacturing of fertilizers and chemicals. It is also used in manufacturing of fertilizers and chemicals. At the same time, it is used in extraction of metal. You know, metals are found in impure form. So many metals are found in its ore form. And extraction of metal from its ore is done by using nitric acid. Okay. Now, it is also used in purification of metals. So many kinds of metal, like gold and silver, which are utilized for making jewelries, even platinum. So for purification of metal also, nitric acid is utilized. So this is how there are uses of different kind of acids, and so these acids are important. These plays an important role for all such kind of work. I hope you understood uses of acid. Now look at the screen.